Hi friends, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to a vlog. So it's been like 8 or 9 months since I last vlogged. Basically it's been a long time, but I'm very happy to be back. And I just wanted to talk to you directly just to say hi and welcome and thank you so much for clicking on this video, and I hope you enjoy this vlog. And I don't really know what this is gonna be really, but I think ultimately I'm here to show you my life's vignettes, and I hope I can keep it as real, as raw, and honest, and simple as I can. So yeah, I have a few things to do today. Gotta do this laundry, gotta fold this, and I've got some YouTube stuff to do. I have to set up my July bullet journal setup. It is the 5th of July as I'm filming this, and I hope this is proof to show you that you don't have to be prepared all the time with bullet journaling. Sometimes you can do your monthly setup a week late, or 2 weeks late for that matter. I've certainly done that before in the past, and I hope that me telling you can encourage you just to do your monthly log whenever you need to and not feel like, oh, I missed a month. Anyways, thank you so much for clicking on this video, and let's get back to the vlog.
Feel like falling deeper. Cold nights 난 너무 싫어. 기다리기에는 너무 길어. 줬던 내 사랑이 식어. 기대만 하는 것도 난 힘들어. No, I can't, just can't. 가져 내 마음을, 놔줘 내 가슴을. 다 바쳐 사랑하기에. 자신이 너무 걱정돼 바보 같은 생각이야. 알아 멍청해.
Good morning everyone, it's the next day and I'm heading on a ferry. I didn't tell you this, but I am currently living in Victoria, which is an hour and a half ferry ride away from Vancouver, which is where I'm from, and I'm heading back to Vancouver to visit family, specifically my mom and my brother. I'm actually surprising my mom today because I told her that I'd be there on Friday, but I'm actually coming a day earlier, so it will be interesting to see her reaction. I love doing surprises and I especially love planning it with my brother, so it'll be fun for both of us. I think we're gonna get desserts for her, and I made dinner reservations. And yeah, I'm excited to see my family. I'm back in Vancouver, and guess who I'm with? Just did a quick change of outfits, just because it got so hot so suddenly, and we are back in my old room, as you can see. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna head to TNT to grab some lunch, and we're also gonna grab some desserts there for tonight, and then we'll head back here to get ready for the surprise for our mom. This is the first area we go to every time we come to TNT. The meat section. Hi, we're ready to order. One black forest cake, please. One tiramisu cake, please. We got our cake.
Hello!
Yay!
Julia. Oh, le filming. So miss you so much. You made me cry too. Thank you. Moha. Happy cry. Happy kiss, okay? We did it!
Yay.
Oh, you know, like, I can't even have help my game. Thank you, guys.
That's okay.
Hello, so please excuse my puffy face. This is what happens when you eat carbs the night before, and just the lack of sleep kind of doesn't help with decompressing what's going on here. I probably don't look that puffy, I just feel puffy, you know, like if you just feel like your face is swollen and you just haven't deflated yet. Anyways, I just finished my live premiere of my daily and weekly bullet journaling routine video, and thank you so much to those who tuned in to the premiere and hung out with me in the live chat. I love talking to you, and it's great for me to hear like your thoughts and have your feedback, because I only share with you what I know and what I do. And so it's wonderful for me to hear what you have to say and to hear your experiences, because I learn from you. And for those who don't know when I premiere, I usually premiere every Friday at 9 a.m. PDT, so that's Pacific Daylight Time. I hope to see you there. Look at that. I don't know how to do ASMR. Okay, so bear with me. This was an impulse purchase. I bought a children's camera just for the fun of it. I wanted to experiment with different cameras, and I wanted to get a really cheap one just to see what Amazon has to offer, I suppose. It is now time for the chatty portion of this video. So I asked you guys on Instagram to send me some questions for me to answer or some topics for me to talk about, because I want to now include a heart-to-heart segment in each vlog moving forward, starting with this one. And I don't really know what to call this portion of the video. This could be called Close to Claudia or Coffee with Claudia. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. For this first installment, we're just gonna start off with some easy questions. What's your favorite flower? Well, roses, basic, but they are beautiful. Peonies, lilies, tulips, daffodils, buttercups, carnations, baby's breath, the list goes on. What is your morning or evening routine if you have any? I don't have an evening routine, but for most mornings, I wake up. I let my bed breathe for an hour before I make it. I freshen up, I pray, I make coffee, I read scripture, I bullet journal, and then I start my day. Maybe I'll make a morning routine video, we'll see. Talk about relationships. Wouldn't you like to know? I don't really know what to talk about. I guess what comes to mind, if you want some food for thought or maybe some unsolicited advice, is in my experience in relationships, I believe it's really important not to put your partner on a pedestal, because they are human, they are full of unique idiosyncrasies and flaws and imperfections, baggage, and things they have yet to unravel and have yet to unlearn or learn. And just like you, just like me. And so you have to give them some grace, but also you can't idealize them or idolize them. And I feel like what feeds into the idealization of your partner can often stem from disharmony in your own personal primary relationships within your family. It stems from maybe just not having a good relationship with yourself. It stems from being fed at an early age from social media and from Hollywood and from Disney movies and pop culture in general, what relationships are like when they're totally not what they are like in reality. Also, spiritual unity and having the same values, same morals, is like a no-brainer. It's a must-have in every relationship. I just realized I have no idea where I'm going with this. I'm sorry for rambling. Your favorite healthy recipes, dinner, breakfast, snacks, any. I don't really have any recipes that I can just think of that I can make. I kind of just make whatever I see that's in the fridge and pantry. But I have a healthy snack I want to show you. It's not healthy because it has a lot of sugar, but it's better than eating candy because it's not full of artificial sugar. Let me show it to you. Dun, da, da, dun. Organic dried mangoes from Costco. Look at this big bag. Oh my goodness, it is so good. It tastes like candy. I can eat so much of this in one sitting, but the problem is I get like very, very bad indigestion right after. So it's like, I have to learn my lesson the hard way each time I eat this because it's so good. It's like once you just eat one, you gotta eat another one and you're just like, can I stop? I don't know. I don't think I can. Since I have this in my hand, I'm just gonna have one or two or three. Mmm. And that's the end of this little heart-to-heart session.